decided that there would be no attempt at any ping-pong gimmickry, but that the recording was actually reproduced with complete fidelity and realism. The result is this exciting and quite remarkable recording, with all the instruments in proper spatial relationship, not only directionally, but also indicatively.